I told you, man, everybody up here, they all at the same time just go bananas all night long. All up and down from one end of town to the other. Oh yeah, you'll be hearing that all night. Thank you.
Yeah, the population of Hungry Horse easily triples, if not quadruples, on 4th of July. All these people come floating in from all directions to light stuff off up here. And then, once everything's been lit off, everybody goes home. Well, that was a nice one. Yeah, it's almost, isn't it? Okay. Yep. Let me just film this and then we'll get that other one set up. That there sounded like they threw it in. There's a big metal trash can behind the on the side of the fire hall. It sounded like they must have thrown them firecrackers in it.